Two American scientists are lost in the swirling maze of past and future ages during the first experiments on America's greatest and most secret project, the Time Tunnel. Tony Newman and Doug Phillips now tumble helplessly toward a new fantastic adventure somewhere along the infinite corridors of time. This is Mission Control. We're at launch minus 45. Launch minus 40 and counting. Minus 35.
It's a rocket.
Minus 30.
Tony, if this is one of those early Canaveral jobs, we could be blown up right here on the pad.
25. Minus 20 and counting. 50.
Mutes. It's locked off. Get down here quick.
10.
Off your feet.
9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition.
Coasting at zero gravity. We're back to 1G. This capsule's spinning to create its own gravity.
Have someone else aboard.
There's no doubt about it. Artificial gravity, that means, is a pretty sophisticated model. M-E-M. Tony, that's Mars Excursion Module. We're on an expedition to Mars.
Velocity? Negative. Inform Mission Control.
Can't reach them, Skipper. We've been out of radio contact since liftoff.
Keep trying. Beard, what do we like?
75 knots.
Doc, what's the computer's analysis of the failure?
We're carrying excess weight in the service module. 335 pounds.
That's beyond our safety factor. Seal off the module. Cut it loose. We're gonna blow it up.
You're not gonna scrub the mission.
Can you think of a better choice right now?
Yes, we can wait and see if we attain escape velocity.
We won't. We're past due now.
Navarro, see if you can get that information to Mission Control. MEM-4 is scrubbed.
Yes, sir. MEM-4 to Mission Control. MEM-4 to Mission Control. We've got an overload problem and cannot reach escape velocity. Colonel Kane has ordered us to jettison the service module and destroy it. We are going to fire our retros and attempt re-entry. Mission Control, do you read?
Service module? That's us.
They don't know we're in here.
We're gonna stop them.